the CBS Bay Area studios, this is KPIX 5 News.
Now it's 6, rain and wind sweeping through the Bay Area. Look at the impact of our first rainstorm in months. Plus,
absolute news concerns whenever safety is involved, of course we're concerned.
While the weather was not going to stop a return to the Lafayette Art and Wine Festival, and the 49ers get their first win, but it costs them their franchise quarterback. The latest on Trey Lance's injury against the Seahawks. Live from the CBS studios in San Francisco, just 2 weeks ago, we were talking about highs of 115 in the Bay Area. Now rain and wind in parts of the Bay on this Sunday evening, and more on the way tonight. The North Bay has recorded the heaviest rainfall. This is time-lapse video from Polk Valley, just to the east of Napa Valley. Some areas in Napa and Sonoma counties have already gotten over 2.5 inches of rain. At the same time, we're also under a wind advisory. No wonder as peak gusts have approached 50 miles an hour in our mountaintops. Officials say to be ready for possible power outages caused by downed trees. Darren Patton is in to tell us what is next.
Most interesting thing to watch for right now is the isolated thunderstorms in the North Bay. So let's get straight over to First Alert Doppler, because I want to show you how they're lighting up the screen.